Welcome back to part 18 of Let's Play Chocobo's Dungeon 2. So, last time, we went through the end of the final dungeon. So why didn't we end it? Well, we still have some stuff to do if you want to somehow perfect game. So let's see that first. First things first. I made a list on the last episode or part, and I kind of did some things here. So we kill a vampire in bat form, so it registered on the statue room as follows. Let's see here. The statue room, there's a bat. When the vampire turns into a bat, it's a bat level 1 or a were bat. And I killed one, so it is here, registered here. I also killed a bat level 3 that's present on the dungeon. On floors 13 to 17 or something, 13 to 16. So I got all bats. So next thing was to get demon essences. I kind of did some of them. I could get some more, just to even those levels out, even though they're all level 11. First, I have different amount of books, so, you know, so just to even out those numbers and to have everything equal. It's just a stupid mannerism of mine. It can be done. Yeah, why the song still playing? Holy shit, what happened here? Uh-oh. Okay, I'll try to fix this. Just give me a minute. Alright. So... seriously? No. Okay. I thought it was back. So what we still have to do is... to get a vampire essence. This is gonna be hard as fuck. It's gonna be pretty hard. Now, to get levels and level up, levels with level up nut and level seed, it's not exactly hard, but it's time consuming. So I might just do a time lapse for me doing this. I'll also try to use the Mog as best as I can to steal from the vampires on every floor, while not bringing lots of items and saving beforehand so I can try multiple times until I get what I want, like a minimum amount at least. I'll try to see what's faster. I know it's a little cheaty, but we've been doing some of those things for a while now, and you know, just to save time, you know, you don't want to depend on luck for some things, and you know, you can at least do that to compensate. So, but to get the vampire essence, you also need a lost child card, because that makes the vampire confused for one or two turns, I'm not sure. So I have the chance to throw a bottle at him when he's with critical HP, with critical health, then I can bottle him. But I'll still need lots of luck, and I need a blow that leaves him with 3 HP or perhaps less than 8 or less than 4. I'm not sure how many turns I'll have before he recovers himself. So that's pretty much it. And of course, there is the part where I have to kill the last boss, even though that's pretty simple for now. But yeah, those items are only if I'm lucky to find them. Dragon Essence, I'm not sure. I don't think I should get it. I already have one and I don't think I'm gonna use for anything. So, what can we do first is get this lost child card from the tree man. Just have to go there, go and come back. You can go through the statue room from here as well. Right here. So, I'm still not prepared for the dungeon. Let's get rid of everything then. Just for Mog. I'll use the storage right now until I still have room for it, because later game I'm probably gonna find more stuff in there. It's gonna be harder to get rid of everything of my inventory. So that's the thing. It's gonna be hard now, I guess. It's gonna be pretty full. Oh shit. Oh shit! Wait. I could sell some stuff, just not be here. I have too many identify cards. And... Mahmoud Carbuncle. I have Wood plus one. Okay. I guess I can put the rest here. Remove, that's good. Level, that's good. I can sell this tasty. I'll sell all those rocks as well. Wood plus one. Digging plus one. Oh my goodness, no! There's no room. There is no room. Okay. I'll have to sell some of those high potions as well. Side drops. Okay. It's gonna be fine now. So... This. I do need... I want to have some defense. I mean, there's no problem to bring that with me. Like, that is fine. Okay. Yeah, it's not easy to get all that stuff in the storage, that's for sure. Need that. I guess I need a memory. Let's try to... If I fail, I can just reload, even though I don't want... I could just go through the three floors, and if I can't find it, I just go back and try again. It's no problem. That's... Yeah, too bad. I have to sell those eye drops. They're not bad, but... It's no big deal to find torches. Most of the time, there are torches for me to light on. It would be the same effect. Before I go, I want to try if... That the Ben sculpture wants my Bahamut stone now. Because that's taking a while. Come on, man. Nope, it doesn't. I wonder what I have to do. Talk with his family, perhaps? Hello. It's nice, that's clean and all, but it's kind of lonely. Yeah. He's gone out. Can you please trigger the reaction for him to just carve that guy from out of the statue and stuff. Please. Seriously. I hope next time you want that. Okay. I mean, not okay, but... Let's go. The Mog to try to steal the lost child cards from those trees. That could be it. How am I supposed to know? Good question. I think I have to come back and see. Yeah, I guess. And it wasn't. So okay. I guess I was stupid. I was supposed to bring a identify card as well. Teleport, identify. Yeah. One should be fine. I don't think he can drop three kinds of cards. So if it's not one, it's the other. That's simple. Three, yeah, because I'm killing trees here, you know, stealing at least. Okay. Of course, the tree doesn't appear now. My goodness, are you serious? Hello. Rough card. Be nice if that's the case. Nope. Okay. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna keep all that stuff. I'm gonna use my Blizzard book. Get rid of it. Okay, next floor. Guess I'm not using the memory tag after all. Go. Warm card. That gotta be it. Okay. Not warp. It's warm. Lost child, there you go. Got one. Well, better than nothing. So, let's see here. I don't need this. I also need a teleport tag. So let's go try to steal from the vampire first. I'll try to get his essence later, I guess. Well, I could try to steal and get the essence. I guess there's no problem as long as I have bottles, of course. As long as I have... What do I need? Yeah. I don't really know. Wait. Okay, I need to put this iron thing there. Iron saddle. So I don't have lots of empty bottles, but what can I do? I wonder how much HP a vampire has. I could bring an identify card just to make sure, have a rough idea. So I can think of a plan. Perhaps I will not be able to do anything right now, but at least I'll know how much HP he has. Yeah. Okay, let's go then. Yeah, I'll save when I get to the floor. One after, I guess. Just rush this one. Damn, they're resistant. Those moles are hard to kill. Come on, that's enough. I killed half of the map already. This happened to be in my way. Demons here. I think I can. I don't think I can find vampires on the shortcut. Only demons. Okay. So, let's throw that into a vampire and see how well that goes. You have 48 health. Huh. I want you to do anything against them. God damn, get away. It's not gonna be easy to steal from a vampire because they refuse to get near. There you go. Oh. I have no means to know what's that. Well, that's just too bad. Come here, you coward. You. Oh, you're not stealing anymore. Is there a reason for you to stop stealing? Whoa. Yeah, that's not exactly easy to do. Much rage. No, you failed. That sucks. Nope. Okay. Was 58, right? That's what he did. That's basically what he can do to me. Run away, you coward. I mean, no, what he can do to me, what I can do to him before he dies. So I need to save before trying this. I'm obviously not gonna try now. Syrupy tonic. So let's go to the next floor. Oh my, stop that. Pungent and bitter. It gave me two brown. It could be a level down. I don't want to use it. Even though it's fine to use level downs because you, I keep the same health and stuff, but I like to do this in a row. Yeah. Can't really steal anymore, so. I think I'd rather. Okay. So I'll save and see if I'm lucky. Mog kinda turned onto his direction. I guess I just lost one steal chance. But I'm gonna reload probably. Cause I'm gonna throw that on him. Probably need to not have this. That other vampire's in the way. How about you die? Oh, okay. How about you attack me? That's fine. Lost child. Ah, oh, it was not! It was too strong! I was expecting a crit, but a crit would leave him very close to dead. I think that's fine, but it was just a tidbit too strong. I have to depend on the variations on the damage of the attack itself and the variations of the HP of the vampire to get this one through. Not again. Get that. He's gonna turn into a bat when he's hit by that. No. Oh, he did. Yeah. No, wait. God damn it. Oh my goodness, seriously? Shit! He could have drained my level there, but he didn't. Couldn't do it. Okay, one of them. I either have three level downs and one level up, or three level ups, and perhaps another level up, or three level ups and one level down, so who knows. Anyways, that's all pointless because I'm going to. Yeah, it is all pointless. God damn it. Just have to be lucky enough. Nope. The next one's gonna kill him. Pretty sure he's not gonna stay there for like this for much long. Yeah, I have one chance. He needs to be. He needs to have 3 HP or less. And then I throw a bottle at him. That's the best chance I have. Perhaps I should have brought some books with me to do that. Because that's not gonna be an easy job. Before I leave, I just wanna know what's this? Level down, of course. I have 3 level downs and only 1 level up, but now I don't even have that because I got on this floor. Shit. I don't even want all that shit. Damn it. That doesn't really matter. Let's just go for the stealing, for the essence part. The rest can. The rest doesn't really need to. Different. Shouldn't, wow, really? Just fill those guys in here. Taco. I was gonna run away like a bitch. Gotcha. What's this? So many of them. Leave me alone. I want the vampires, not you, stupid demons. Holy shit. Just cannot have like a moment with this vampire. What? He moved! Even though... What the hell? I'm gonna die with this. There's nothing I can do. Yeah. So it seems like it's a bad idea to attack him. I mean, to throw the lost child card when he's casting his level drain. Because he's still gonna be able... He's gonna still gonna attain his behavior of running away, even though he doesn't know what to do. So I should throw that before he can cast anything on me. That's the thing. It seems I can take out my equipment when he's like that. I don't have to worry about... look at that! I just lost 1 HP. You see? My max HP just dropped 1. This is what I was fearing. Those bastards can take my HP out. It's really not good. Okay, so this is please be a crit and don't kill. Nope, that's not gonna happen. So I'll be fast forwarding this and pretty much doing this all the time. Let's see if I can get it. Go. There you go. So I found the combination I needed to increase my chances, which was pretty much hitting him twice with an empty bottle, then putting him on being a lost child, and then trying another bottle. Since it was the damage of my hit, of my attack, that caused something between 34 and 42, plus the 8 damage of the bottle, the first two bottles, that gave me the maximum chance to have him with 3 HP or less. And that's what happened now. So the last bottle hit him with 4 damage and he died with that. And, well, it's not easy, but with some tries, there you go, the vampire essence is here. So I should use that to get my claws, the suck of blood ability. So, until I should still not do that for now, even though it would be nice to be able to get essences without going through all the process. But it's... I'm not sure if I should go for it now. Because for that you need the weakest weapon ever. Yeah, I could start with putting on something and then going to get a better one. I mean, working for a better equipment that do that more efficiently. I'll think about that later. I think I could stay here for a little longer. Let's see, can I get rid of something? Those two are level down nuts, I don't want them. What else? I don't need this. I should use this Thunderbolt, but I think it's fine. Let's see if Mog can steal from more vampires and give me some seeds. That'll be nice. Oh, I have to stop trying to... that's definitely not a level down nut, so that's fine. That is a level seed or level up nut. Pretty good. Don't do that. Come on. Okay, at least you dropped something. That gotta be one of... those two are nuts that increase my level. Either a level nut or a level up seed. No, level seed or level up nut. I don't think you can steal anymore. Let's go to the next floor. I can't save anymore. Of course not. Okay. Yeah, how about I get one of those essences too? It was so much easier. I have no means to train my spell levels because I didn't bring any books with me. But I could even out the amount of magic. At least... oh shit, stop doing that. I shouldn't let the vampires attack me or they can suck my blood permanently, of course. You already saw that on this part. Let's go one more floor. One more chance to get some seeds from the vampires. They're a gold mine, right? They have so much stuff to give me. So, to get a vampire in position... to get a vampire in position, I need three tiles. 3x3 formation, like this. He is going to come to Mog to die. Good stuff. Come here. Yeah. That was all I could get, unless I want to stay here and farm some more. I am not sure, this is too time consuming, I think it's gonna be way fuck. Stole 1 HP from me. I guess. I've seen sometimes when I come back, they actually recover. But I don't know. So those three are level seed and level up nut, probably, or the other way around. Yeah, it has to be one of the two. And no, my HP stayed at 370. You see, it's permanent. It really sucks. Perhaps if I reset the game, can it go back? Nope. Yeah, that vampire stole 1 HP from me forever. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, when you reach 999 HP and go over that, but the game only registers 999 because that's still the physical limit, then I think that stops working on you. Like, you actually have 1200 HP, but since the game can only register 999, it's only gonna get 999 on screen and on practice. But I think that 1200 is still gonna be stored somewhere. Then the vampires still steal from that amount, so it's like it's safer that way. It even appears that I went to 998, but so it comes back to 999. That's what I think, at least. I mean, I'm a game designer, so I have some ideas of what they can do for this effect to happen. So let's talk with this Ben guy. What I don't understand is what triggers him to want to need the Bahamut stone, Bahamut, because he's not needing it. I don't get it. Perhaps I can only do that after defeating the final dungeon. I don't know. I don't remember the moment I did that in the last playthroughs I did. So. Yeah, perhaps I have to give up until I beat the game. Let's store this. Oh, level up, nut, and level seeds. Okay. I have a wisdom nut, don't I? No, I used that already. It's not necessary to stay here. You know, I like demon essences, but I think I want to even out all my my magic and books. I'll do that. It's gonna be simple enough. I mean, except for the cantrips and on. I'm gonna have the exact same amount of books, at least for a moment, until I start getting more, but for a moment I'll have all the same amount of books with the same same spell levels. I'll do that with the help of the demon essence. Then I'll do this again when I start multiplying the mystic tag, just so I can level up all my spells equally. So about that, I need to put all of them to 52, and then I'll use demon essences on everything that to even out the amounts. Yeah. It's fine to do that. And for that, I will need... it's nice to have... let's see... about two repair cards. Because those two are not doing so well. Wow, this has duration 6. I didn't even see that. It's gonna break. So let's put two more just for this. Yeah. That's gonna give me some room on the storage as well. That's cool. So, I already have some in here. Oh. Let's buy the teleport and a memory. I'm not sure if I need a memory. I'll get all those potions as much as I can. Just so I can get free empty bottles. Let's do that while getting some seeds from the vampires. How about that? Yeah, this will be give lots of bottles for me. Okay. I guess a memory tag is fine. I'll put some stuff into storage. Let's see here. I want to put... level up, level. I'll try to keep them as long as I can. Then I can level up on higher levels, so it's gonna be worth more. One memory tag. That should do the trick. I don't really need anything else. Let's go. So I'll fast forward till I get there. Okay, let's go then. Let's see. Any demon that survives my attacks. Oh shit. Can be a target of my empty bottles. There you go. Now I'm gonna put this out. That's not gonna... Oh, there you go. No, it's not supposed to attack him. It's supposed to... Oh my goodness, no. No. That's not good. That was too low. Uh-oh. Come here. Come. That bastard. I want him to steal that level from me, so I wanted to use the books as well. It's a perfect moment for that. All right. Hello. Come here, come. No. Come on, Mog, you're supposed to steal from them, not... That's not good enough. Oh yeah. Someone is gonna die. It's his fault, not mine. This was pretty good. Let's get an essence if I can. Please. There you go. It's gonna be fine. Like this, and he's gonna come. And no stealing. Why? I forgot to give that to my claws. Oh yeah, no stealing because I have too much stuff in my inventory. How stupid of me. Okay. I see. I see. Of course. Stupid of me. What's in here? Eye drops. So I need to use all of my potions to do the stealing first. Start by using all my potions, just to get the empty bottles from them. So those were pretty expensive empty bottles. They were 50 gil each piece, but it's fine, it's the best you can do. So next, I probably still can't steal like this, so I could use that. I don't even know why I bring that with me. I have too many of those, so whatever. It'd be good to use some Blizzard books first. Right? Let's use two Blizzard books. There you go. 6 fire books. So to level 12, I need 16. 16. Let's get the fire books going. I don't think they're actually vulnerable to this. Yeah, it's gonna take 3, which is good. Now I only need 2 demons to do that. Oh, maybe not. Okay. This is either a tire or lazens. It's fine. Lazan or lazen, I don't know. Let's see if we can steal like that. Please do. Oh, but you failed. It's enough to steal already. But you failed. Why have you forsaken me? Oh my. Should make me leave me alone. Two more. Nope. Okay. Now what? I should get all of them to 52, right? So what happens if I use a demon essence right now? Arrow is gonna go for 12. Thunder, Quake, and Drain. Right. So one way to do this is to use 4 demon essences right now. 4. And then 6 more. It's gonna be a little bit of a waste. I mean, I could have thought of a better way, but right now they're all even. But the number of books are different. I could just throw them away, but that's stupid. That would be pretty stupid. Even though I'm kind of gonna throw them away in a way, now that I think about it. I think I'd rather drop them then. But it's not like I can drop specific amounts here. So I think I'll have to use them. Yeah, I know, it's pretty stupid to even them out or have to throw books out. In a way, that's what I'm doing when I use the Demon Essence, because you can level up a spell level that needed only 3 books to level up. It's like I'll be wasting that Demon Essence, in a way. So I think I cleared the freaking floor. I can save and go on. Kill all the demons with the books I have until they reach 52. Mm-hmm. Come here. Damn it. Oh. It's just making matters harder for me. Stop giving me books. Unless they're Quake books, then it's fine. I think that's not gonna affect him. Yeah. In a way, that's good, because now I can use that until it reaches 52. That seems pretty stupid. Hey, you know what? I don't really have to do that. I can at least kick one at a time, right? I guess. Yeah. That's pretty stupid. What the fuck am I doing? Stupid perfectionist shit, mate. It's just, there's no reason for this. You know what's the worst part? Now I can't even do that anymore because of the drain. It has 14 to go. Unless I use 2 more of each one, then I can. But I can't because Quake has only 52. Then I'll have to go to 50. Oh no. Oh shit. No. Well, since I'm stupid anyways, I have to kick into 50 now. That's gonna be like a cool number to remember. I mean, I have 50 of every book. I have level 12 of every... Okay, and now I did something even more stupid. I was supposed to use the firebook 2 times and then throw the rest until I reach 50. Oh my goodness, what the fuck am I doing? So now 49 for everyone. God damn it. That's so freaking stupid. No, not drain books. What else? 2 arrow, 2 thunder, 2 quake. Thank you. Okay. That did it. They're all even. Now all I have to do is throw them away. Stupid vampire. Stupid vampires. Like this. No, it doesn't work. Like this. Like this. Oh no. Shit. How can I be that stupid? Yeah. It's pretty much the same as using them. Well, not really, but... yeah. Just forget you're seeing this. Seriously. I feel so bad. Don't. Just you haven't stole from anywhere. Okay, after being a stupid idiot, I have all books in 49. And all spell levels at the same level, and same for the next level. I am perfectly even. Yay. Now, what did that give me? Absolutely nothing. Well, anyways. I will get 99 of each book by the end of the run, so it's gonna be fine. And I'm gonna reach level 99 on spell books by using mystery tags and divide cards, so... again. It might be seem stupid now, but it's not intelligent, it just doesn't make a difference. I just wanted to be like that, just to have a kind of a control and see how many more books of each kind are appearing or something. Alright. You're stealing from it again. Huh. Yeah, I have too much stuff here. It was no good idea to come here like this. Uh-oh, now what I'm supposed to do? Oh no, I have to open this. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah, I'm not even anymore. Oh no. Yeah. It was good for how it lasted, like 1 minute. Of evenness. That's stupid. Man, I'm not dropping Lazen or Lazano nuts at all. And evenness is going worse and worse. Yeah, it has been for a time. So, what's this? I have no idea. I'm not even sure if Mog is gonna steal anymore. I mean, because of this new seed? Yeah, I don't think he is going to. Bastard. Yeah, now that I even have this, I think I should leave. That's about it. I couldn't. I think what I was supposed to do was to get back and sell the books. At least they would be worth something. Yeah, I guess. Well, well. Anyways. I have to put those books back. I tried. So, how are we going with time here? Yeah, we reached an hour mark. Even though we had a couple of fast forwards. That's a good one as well. And those two come back, so yeah, I'm absolutely full here. Yeah. I should get one of the identify card. Identify card. And teleport memory. And how about a map card? No, that's enough. So, the things I was going to go for I got the vampire essence. I didn't even get the demon essence here. I also did this. So that's the last thing I need to do. That's the last freaking thing. Okay. That's just one more. I'll still do a couple of times on the next part. But until then, okay. Until then, I'm just gonna do one more. Stop following me. Come on, you're supposed to be digging stuff, not like chasing me. You seem so harmless. Those moles. No, it's not here. Okay, one damage. Even his strongest attack is useless. My goodness, leave him the fuck alone. That's good enough to steal from them, those guys. Come here. What? Oh, come on. You can't steal from them. It just didn't do that because it didn't want to or something. Ah, stupid. Mild nut. That's a level down rod. So anything else I get from him is good. Iron claws. I'm gonna keep that. Wonder if I should keep those iron claws. No, 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 no. Oh my goodness, here. Like this. Come to Papa. No. To steal from him, you idiot! Oh crap. Mellow nut. There you go. That's a level up nut or a level seed. And. Oh no, no! They're gonna steal my level. Shit! Now that's unfair, isn't it? My goodness, is they're gonna steal my level? There's nothing I can do about it. I'm stuck without any books. The only thing I can do is run away. That stupid game. Seriously, that's unfair as fuck. So let's fast forward until I get to there. By the way, I was running away from those mummies because they can curse my stuff. I don't want anything being cursed, so you know, annoy the hell out of me. So let's go like this. Come here. Nope. God damn. Could at least succeed stealing, even if it's just a level down. Not holy shit, so many of them. No. Like this. Ripe nut. That's all you can steal on this floor. Identify, what's this? Level up nut. Good. One of those are good. Yeah. That's the good one. Dried. An overripe. Okay, the last one is a tired nut. Oh no, that's the bad part about not bringing books. Perhaps I could just bring some drain books for those situations. Holy shit, I forgot to save. Holy shit, I'm stupid. Oh, So far, so good, though. So one per floor would be is already very optimistic. So hello, come here. That can be a level seed or a level down nut. I'm not gonna touch it. I don't have any more identify cards to deal with it. So it was the best outcome possible. At least I got two seeds. I had no means to identify them unless I save, but now what I'm supposed to do? Let's have him charge a little bit. Now he's not gonna attack me anymore. That fool. Huh. You coward. Chubby nut. Wow, another. Oh shit. Okay, didn't suck my HP. Look at that. I can pick up that without actually having to leave the floor. It's a pretty neat trick. And I have a firebook with me for some reason. I think I'm supposed to use that or else I might not be, have a high chances of stealing from those vampires. Let's do it like this, and you die. Like this. And you die too. Yeah, you too. So, let's save. I still have... I just have one... What the hell? Can't find memory card. Didn't see that one in a while. Okay. It's temporary. Like this. Pungent nut. Now I know I have it. Whoa. Now I know I have two more level up. I have two level seeds and two level down nuts. There's just no mystery of what I have. I just don't know the order. I could have known, actually, if I... Take bottles. I still have one steel left. Let's hope for the best here. My stupid mog, you're supposed to catch him. I could just go there and kill him. Like this. Come here. Aw, come on. I know you want it. You want a piece of me. Come on. My goodness. Like this. Come on. There you go. Pungent. Let's just hope the pungent is the one, it's the level seed and not the chubby. Of course, that's not gonna be the case, right? I don't know. Like this. Yeah, I'm done. Ow. I'm done. He stole two times. We got two seeds, whatever they are. I could just, before I leave, I could get a seed on the 21st floor. It's normally a good seed. The last time I think it was a remove seed. It normally... Oh, shit. It normally drops good stuff in there. Oh! Alright. Juicy nut. I could also stick with the on the dragon's area just to get some experience. I'm not sure about that. I could try one thing. I could try to steal from the mist dragon, the whitish, pinkish mist dragon. See if I can find a crystal settle. That would be nice. Let's try this time. I'm not gonna be repeating it shit. It's probably not this. None of those two. Yeah, obviously. There. No, that's not the one. That's the one. Yeah. It's pinkish. Come on. No, we're not supposed to kill him. Like, when he moves his head and was about to do the movement, it counts as a steal attempt. I'm not sure. He might not be able to steal anymore because he tried to do that movement. You know, I think he can steal because of the amount of items I have as well. I think... Whatever, let's just leave. This episode or part is getting too long. Let's see... I have... Yeah, I was lucky. 3 level seeds. And only 2 level downnuts. I got a life nut. It's pretty useless. Just raise my HP by 1. It kind of recovers the damage that vampire did to me. But, you know. It's not a big deal. Okay, then. That concludes this part. Next time we're gonna beat the game, pretty much. I'm gonna get a little bit more of those seeds, perhaps to reach a high level. Just because I want to, not because I need to defeat the boss with such a level. I already can defeat it easily. But, you know, it's just good to have those seeds around. And when we get to the secret dungeon, it's gonna be way harder to get those seeds. Because the vampire is gonna be under the floor 26, 27 and on. And there are no shortcuts in there, so it's pretty hard to get there and do that every time. And those vampires are stronger. The whole thing is just harder there. And it's just not cool to do that there because it's too time consuming. So it's good to do that while you can on the final dungeon. And so that's why I'm collecting those. I'm even saving because I have a low level and it gets harder to level up on higher levels. So it's good to use those seeds to up a level that is much harder to obtain. So anyways, that concludes this part. Thanks for watching, and till next time, bye-bye.